Now it's time for confession. The interns won't keep you guessing. So let's hear from CK Ben, and don't forget intern Jenna. The dirt on JR and Kate from the Star Morning Show. Get behind the scenes info that they want you to know.
Hi guys, it's intern Jenna.
And intern Ben.
And you might be wondering why we're sitting next to the window.
Well, that's because CK finds it necessary to express himself
in gaseous ways. All up in the cube.
And now the whole cube is filled with a toxic air that makes it hard for us to work.
Very difficult to work.
And concentrate on our work. And that's why we're getting ready to leave. And CK's gonna do all the work. Bye.
Bye.
I apologize for my flatulence. I didn't mean for them to be in harm's way of it. They just kind of ended up in the firing zone. We'll call it friendly fire, if you will. But, you know, we spend most of our intern confessionals kind of bashing JR and Kate. What I really want to say is thanks, guys, because without you, I would know that I never want to be in radio. So I appreciate that, and have a good day. Oh, just kidding. No, I do enjoy this, and I thank you, JR and Kate, for the opportunity, and I hope that the rest of my internship goes a lot better than what it has so far, and quit making fun of me. I'm trying. It's hard.
And quit farting!
And I won't quit farting, but I will try to at least eliminate as much of it as I can. So for now, this is CK Riley signing off for Star 100.7. Bye-bye.
Hi, this is Jenna, and as you can tell, I'm still sitting in the aisleway because he refuses to change his diet.
What do you mean?
If the man would get maybe one fruit, one vegetable in his body, maybe we wouldn't have to deal with what we deal with on a daily basis. Now keep in mind, we're stuck in a studio with him for 4 hours. 4 hours. 4 hours is a long time for your body to digest all of the crappy fast food that he ate the night before. And 4 hours is a long time to be smelling him. So, for everybody that's watching this out there, send in messages urging CK to change his diet. Thank you, and have a good day.
In retort?
It probably wouldn't hurt that I maybe have a nutritionist, to give us a call and let me know what I can eat to maybe help out. I mean,
eat a vegetable!
Well, I don't know. It might be a vegetable, might be a fruit. I don't know, you know, but I don't... Just help. I'm tired of it. People don't like me!
Hi, this is Jenna, and Ben's filming me because he loves me.